Gaming. I love gaming. You love gaming. We gamers. I'm called Pusha OG Gang and I go by the name Pusha OG Gang. And today we're gonna talk about Xbox One X Microsoft thing. Okay, listen, yeah. I wanna ask two more questions, yeah. What's the Xbox One X next move? What's Microsoft's next move? We all know. Yeah, it's coming out. People are getting hyped, people are getting mad, matting. Everyone wanna jump out from the window, kill themselves for the Xbox One X. Shut up. Okay, listen. I've got something to say about this nonsense going around here. Xbox is good. PS4 is good. Sony is good. Microsoft is good. Nice E3 press conference from both of them. I don't know about Nintendo. I don't fuck with that, man. Okay, listen. Xbox is good. We all enjoy it. It's something we all like to do. I love gaming. I want to go into gaming. I want to squeeze my controllers like a mad stuff. You know what I mean? Okay, listen. Xbox is out. It's got something into it. It's doing something. It's doing something great. It's pounding the industry like pounded yam. But listen, I want to talk about something so clear right now. What is the next move? What do you think they're gonna put out next time? What do you think they're gonna make look? What do you think they're gonna make look better? What do you think you wanna bring out? Xbox One X is out. 4K gaming. Me no get any 4K TV into my house. Me no get no 4K TV in my room. So what do you want me to game on an Xbox One X for? You want me to game with an Xbox One X? I got nothing, brother. But listen, I don't even have a PS4. I've got an Xbox 360. I've got no more PS4. That's fine by me. I enjoy that. I enjoy playing with my mates. That's nice. Thumbs up. So the Xbox One X is out. What do you think the next future Microsoft console is gonna be? No one know that. Man doesn't know that. If they bring out another console that's way more better than the Xbox One X, how much do you think we're gonna pay? How much do you think it's gonna cost? How much do you think people are gonna pay for that? If the new one is £500, Jesus, man, that's gonna buy me so much chicken wings. But anyway, let's put it this way: if the new one is £500, how much do you think is the upcoming one, the future one, gonna be? Normally, new consoles are meant to be more better than their predecessors. So if the new one coming out, or I should say the upcoming one that's gonna come in the future, next 3 years or 4 years, whatever it is, it's gonna be better than this one. It's gonna run better. It's gonna have better specs. You know what I mean? Like better stuff. Something going on. Something cooked up. You know what I mean? Like my mom's cooking. Okay, basically, yeah. If it's gonna run better, yeah. How do you think we're gonna pay for that? If this one is 500, the upcoming one, how much is it gonna be? 800, 1000, get out of here, man. But listen, yeah, I just want to talk straight. This is something we should be thinking about. This is something gaming industry should be thinking about. This ain't no joking matter. I don't want to be here in the next few years with no gaming console. Man needs some gaming console in his house. So this is what I want to let you know about. This I just want to share my story with you guys. And you guys know my story right now. This is it. I'm a mad gamer. I love game. I love Battlefield. I love Black Ops 3. I love all this chopping stuff. I play Black Ops 3 a lot. I play Battlefield 1 a lot. I'm a first person shooter gamer. I like that. You like that. We like that. We love that. That's cool. Thumbs up. But being said this, what do you think about all of this stuff going on? This mad thing going on. People going mad. I don't know. I think it's something we should be careful or console is gonna die, brother. If it's too expensive, me not spending no too much money on console, man. Fuck that shit, boy. Okay, that's nice. I've said everything I have to say. Kind of cool about it right now. I just don't want consoles to be so expensive. I'll put it this way. Listen to what I've got to say, yeah. Thumbs up. Listen to what I've got to say, yeah. Console is meant to console we gamers that don't want to spend too much money on PC. If you don't want to spend too much money on PC, you go get yourself some console in the fucking shop. And sorry for the swear words here, but you know, it's 2017, we all do with that. Thumbs up. So this is what I'm talking about. If we don't want to buy a PC, we spend money for a console which is going to be cheap. Listen, yeah, I got my PS4 for £200. You're telling me I'm gonna build a PC £700-800? Like, get out of here, man. But this is how we do the thing. We have to put you know, effort into it. Save some money. Sweat. You work. You sweat. You save the money. You don't dash it out like you're dashing out chin chin or crackers or some African food. Get out of here, man. But this is how things are gonna be. So if you like my video, if you think I'm right, if you think you understand what I'm trying to say, if you think we thinking the same thinking thing, oh, that's right, man. Thumbs up. Like my video. Tell me what you think down in the comments below. This is all talking. We're talking game. We're talking trash. We all games. We gamers. We love that shit. Same thing, bro. So this is what we're talking about. Gaming is changing. People are seeing the comment. Microsoft the other time showing that they think 4K, you know, good looking games are better than performance. Why PC gamers are like, get out of here, man. We're talking about performance right here. PC gamers are like, shut your nonsense. Performance is better than good looking games. Why Microsoft is like, no, 4K is better. 4K, but still running at 30 frames per second. Hey, fam, you know what I mean? If I don't get no 4K TV, why should I go spend my money for your Microsoft stuff? I'd rather keep my 1080p with my PS4 or Xbox One S, whatever it is, than spending for the Xbox One X. But I'm not saying you should not go get an Xbox One X for yourself. If you got the money to spend, if you got money to throw away, my brother, go get the thing for yourself and get 4K TV to get the real experience. Okay, being said all this, yeah, I'm leaving right now. Thank you for wasting your time with me. I like wasting my time as well. You like wasting your time. We gamers, we into that shit. Fuck that. Okay, so this is how we do the stuff. I go by the name Pusha OG Gang Gang Gang. Like and subscribe to my channel below if you want more of this nonsense talk. We talk nonsense, we talk trash. That's the thing. We work for the cash. So see you guys in the next video. Peace.